Long ago there were three little pigs, little handsome piggy wigs, for the big bad wolf, the very bad big bad wolf. They did not give three figs. Number one was very gay, and he built his house with hay. With a root tutu, he played on his flute, and he played around all day. And I say,
who's afraid of the big bad wolf?
Big bad wolf, big bad wolf. I'm the
big bad wolf.
Yeah, you need to stop, don't be afraid. Number two, he had a house of sticks, and he built his house with twigs. With a hey diddle diddle, he played on a fiddle, and he danced all kind of jigs. Me, I have a house of stone, and I built my house with bricks. So I had no chance to sing or dance, for work and play don't mix. And I say,
who's afraid of the big bad wolf?
I'm the big bad wolf.
Who's afraid of the big bad wolf?
Come on now, don't be afraid. You can play and laugh and fiddle, don't you think you make me sore? I'll be safe and you'll be sorry when the wolf comes through your door. Punch him in the nose, tie him in a knot, kick him in the chin, put him on the spot. Open up the door and let me in. Give me that chinny chin chin, cause I'll huff and I'll puff and I'll huff and I'll puff, and I'll blow your house in. Huff and I'll puff and I'll huff and I'll puff, and I'll blow your house in, yeah. I'm a big bad wolf. When fate did frown and the wolf flew into town, with a gruff puff puff he puffed just enough, and the hay house fell right down. One and two was scared to death of the big bad wolf's breath. By the hair your chinny chin chin, I'll blow you in, and the tree house answered yes.